Hello everyone, my name is PythonGB and welcome back to another episode of my Terraria Warrior Playthrough. Now we're going to continue our journey on in our Terraria world by going to the dungeon and trying to defeat as many mobs as we possibly can in an attempt to try and get a bunch of rare mob drops. Now there's a few cool things we can get from the dungeon. The main thing I want to try and get though is the ectoplasm, which of course is a mob drop. So if you kill any of the dungeon mobs, they have a rare chance of dropping ectoplasm. And you have to kill that to get the actual ectoplasm, and then from there we should be able to start crafting up the event summoners. So in terms of things left to do in this series, we do of course still have Duke Fishron to take down. I will have to go ahead and find an area to try and get some truffle worms, and then of course I'm gonna have to go to the ocean biome at some point and take him down, because obviously the Flareon is one of the ultimate goals of the series. We're trying to get what I find are the best melee weapons and gear that we could possibly get. So in terms of things we do still need to get, we've got the Flareon, obviously, as I mentioned. We also have the Beetle Armor, all four bits of the Beetle Armor, so including both variants of the chest plate. So we're going to need to do a bit of chlorophyte mining. I've gone past the dungeon because I'm stupid, so let's go inside it. And let's get going, my friends. Let's get going. I have emptied my inventory. We are going to set our bed right here, just in case everything does go wrong for some reason. Let's use one of these things. And here we go. We've got our possessed hatchet on us as well, so we should be pretty good to go, my friends. Okay. Here we go. I'm not going to lie. Well, I mean, I shouldn't be too nervous, should I? I mean, you know, I've got this Terra Blade. It absolutely rips through everything. Oh, yeah, that's right. I also need to get the vampire knives out of this, don't I? I need to get the key molds. Oh, man, that's going to take such a long time. Trying to get the key molds. Holy mother of God, it took a long enough time when I did it on my original main LP for Terraria 1.2.4. Holy goddamn. That really was quite the process to get it, I'm not gonna lie, guys. So, I don't know. I will, of course, try to do it on camera, but if I don't manage to get any molds on camera, then I will try to get it off camera. There we go. Alright, let's go. Let's see if we can get ourselves our first bit of ectoplasm. We need at least 5 bits. If we can get 5 bits, we can make one of the event summoners. If we can get 2, then, well, shall I say, if we get 10, we can make 2 of the event summoners. So we can go ahead and make the Frost Moon and the Pumpkin Moon summoners both at the same time. That would be useful, of course. So, okay. So let me just try and run down what kind of things we can get from the events that would involve having melee stuff. So, the Pumpkin Moon. What can we get from the Pumpkin Moon that does melee damage? Trying to remember. What can we get? What can we get? We got Spooky Wings. They're pretty damn good. What else can we get? Oh my god, my brain has gone completely blank. Oh no, it's these dudes. It's these dudes. I hate these guys so much. Oh, I don't like them. Wait. The music's just changed. The hell? Wow, okay, so apparently we're in an underground crimson biome, according to the music. So we can actually start farming out some pretty cool things, right? Let's see, why not? Come on! Come on, you stupid necromancer! Get deaded! Stupid idiot! Oh man, so Pumpkin Moon, Pumpkin Moon. What can we get from the Pumpkin Moon that is melee? I obviously don't get it very often because I literally cannot remember what it is. We can get a jack-o'-lantern launcher. We can get from the pumpkin. Oh, the horseman's blade! Yes, that's what I'm trying to think of. The horseman's blade. I've only ever had that once in the entire time I've played this game. That's why I struggled so much to remember what it was. Oh, well, we're doing pretty good so far. That's the jungle chest. Pretty sure that has a gun inside of it, so that's range damage, obviously. Okay, let's continue going. Okay, all of you are dead. We do have some armor polish, which is very nice. I'm pretty sure we need that for the mega accessory, of course, which will be very nice to get indeed. Okay, I can't remember what else I need to make the mega accessory, which, of course, is the Ankh Charm. For some reason, I just made a workbench. Oh, God. Someone's trying to snipe me. And health. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Oh, God. No, there's too many people. Too many people. Okay, let's just try and think about this logically. Come around here. That's it, that's it, that's it, that's it. Yep, 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 you're dead. Ice chest, that also doesn't have a melee weapon in. That has the Staff of the Frost Hydra. The Hallowed chest has the magic weapon, the rainbow gun, so we can't have that. So realistically, we can only have the crimson chest, right? At least I feel like that's the only thing we can have. Come on. Oh man, I'm totally gonna die up here. Or down here, should I say. Oh dear. What's the other chest I'm missing out? We've got crimson, frozen, hallowed, and jungle. Yeah. So it is literally just the crimson chest we need to open. We're not even going to bother opening the other ones because we don't need and we're not allowed any of the weapons that are in them. Oh my god, that's a big ass freaking drop. Right, luckily I have used a certain degree of logic in the way that I have my philosophy, my charm of myths on. Ow! God damn it, they do so much damage. Alright guys, here we go. Take them all down. All the dudes. All the guys. I could potentially make a trap down here, but I didn't... I can't remember if I made a rule as to whether or not I'm allowed to use traps in this LP. I know I'm allowed to use them in the Ranger LP, possibly, because, you know, the dart traps kind of shoot out projectiles in the way of arrows, so they could be classed as Ranger, and same with the spiky balls, I guess. They're kind of classed as rain damage. They're basically like shurikens. Oh, God. Leave me alone. Thank you. How many bits of ectoplasm do I currently have? I have no idea. Six. I currently have six. And that is a rocket launcher guy. Look at this blooming idiot freaking spinny circle of death. What do you think you're doing? You think you're so funny, don't you? You think you're so funny? You think he's hilarious just walking, just going around in circles? He isn't walking, of course, because I'm sure he doesn't have legs. Wow, get one-shotted, fool. That guy just got one-shotted. He can't take me down. He can't take nothing. Man. Right, okay. What else can we get? We can get a magnet sphere, which, again, not allowed to use because it's a magic weapon. We can get a sniper rifle, which, again, not allowed to use. is a ranged weapon. Can you get any melee weapons from the dungeon? I'm actually trying to think of it right now, and I have a nasty feeling. I have a feeling we can't get... I can see a magnet sphere down there. I have a feeling we can't get melee weapons from this place. Am I true in thinking that? I actually have no idea. Magnet sphere! Man, that would be nice for my mage playthrough. Oh, man. I'm kind of looking forward to doing my mage playthrough when it comes to that point, because mage is probably my favourite class to play as I've mentioned in one of my Minecraft episodes recently. And the reason why I like it so much is because there's such a large variety of weapons. So you're never really out of things to try, you know? New things to try out. And of course, you know, regenerative spectre armor, the razor pine, I love them. Gotta love them. The bubble gun. Oh, yeah. Very nice. Right, okay. We still have six ectoplasm to our name, which isn't too useful. That was a 402 crit damage. God damn, that's a lot. That was a lot. So, ooh, a clothy of voodoo doll. We can summon Skeletron again. You know, the regular Skeletron, not Skeletron Prime. Although we could do that. Later in the series. I don't know, maybe. Oh! You think you're so smart. I mean, just jumping around like a fool. Jumping around like a fool. Oh, that's right. We can get the key brand. Which, I'm not a big fan of the key brand, to be honest with you guys. Yeah. I've never thought the key brand was a very decent weapon. I mean, yeah, it does a nice amount of damage, but it's not auto swing. I don't know. I've just never been a fan of it. I mean, there's a lot of weapons that sort of are superior to it, which is why you'll barely ever see me using it. And health again. Here we go. So many bones. Now, I do remember way back in the series that I deleted a bunch of bones from my inventory, and I was silly to do that. And what I did off camera, before I entered Hard Mode, of course, is I actually went into the dungeon, and I got some bones. I think I've got like 100 bones left back at base. So, you know, we're not worse off, ladies and gentlemen. We're not worse off. We're all good. Oh boy. Rocket launchers, I'm pretty sure we can get them from this place as well, but I'm not allowed to use them. I need 4 more ectoplasm. I literally don't need any ectoplasm for anything else apart from the summoners. Obviously, again, if this was the mage playthrough, I would need them for the spectre armor. But, yeah. No need to have them. No need at all. So, yeah, I do hope you guys have been enjoying this series. The amount of support you guys have been showing for my Terraria content in general has been absolutely insane. And I really cannot thank you guys enough. And just in case you didn't know already, I do have kind of a little bit of a Terraria schedule going on at the moment. That being, I tend to put out a Terraria video, and then 2 days of non-Terraria videos, then a Terraria video, then 2 days of non-Terraria videos, and then, you know, rinse and repeat, same thing over and over. And then eventually, obviously, once 1.3 comes out, then we will get back into the full flow of things, my friend. Oh god, this is not good. Oh god, there's like 50,000 diabolists around it. What the hell is up with this, man? Oh god, no. Okay. Ha! Leave me alone. Are we at... Oh, we've got 11 ectoplasm. Ooh, that's a water bolt as well. I don't know why I got that. I could just sell that straight out, right? I don't see any reason to keep it in my inventory, to be honest with you. Oh, no, not another diabolist. Man, they're so diabolical. I guess that's why they're called that. Just leave me alone. I'll tell you what, let's just try and get the key brand, shall we? If we can get the key brand, then I'll be happy. Then I can say I've got at least the melee weapon out of this place, which of course is what I would like to try and get. So, yeah. I mean, I won't use it, but it's just to say that I've actually got the melee weapon that you can get from the hard mode dungeon. So, yeah. It's pretty cool. The only thing is, I'm pretty sure you only get them from these blue skeletons. Right? Is it just the blue skeletons we get it from? I could not tell you for sure, but I have a feeling that is the case. Obviously, if we get anything else, we're going to sell it straight out. Okay, you're dead. Probably not going to get keybrand from this lot of dudes. Yeah, definitely not. Oh, God. Hello. So many things going on. So many things. Oh, that's right. We need a Nazar. If we can get a Nazar, that would be pretty right. Pretty right? That would be pretty all right, I guess. Because I'm pretty sure that's another accessory we need for the Mega one. Yeah. Because it's the Blindfold, the Nazar, the Bazaar, and a couple of other things. The Blindfold, the... Oh, man. I don't even know why I tried to get myself into this, to try and name all of these things, even though I can't remember off the top of my head. A bandage is needed. I'm sure of it. And a bunch of other things as well, obviously. If I had the Terraria wiki page up right next to me, I would be able to tell you straight out, of course. Oh, boy. Oh, come on, man. All you need to do is give me a key brand. I would like a key brand because key brands are very nice indeed. Yeah. Hello, Mr. Chest. I cannot get you at the moment. Please leave a message after the beep. Beep. I don't even know why I said that because that sounds stupid. Oh, God. Don't you dare, you stupid Bone Lee. Yeah. I know you were Bruce Lee when you were alive, so Bone Lee kind of makes sense, right? Nope. I am getting close to death. Close to death. Not good. I need to go to a place where there's more blue skeletons. I feel like that's a good idea. Maybe in this place? Are we going to get... Oh, God. No. That's not a good place. That's not a good place. That wasn't very nice. This guy's almost killed me, man. If I die down here, I'm going to be really salty. Because that means I have to come down here to get my blooming Terror Blade again. Which I do not want to lose by any stretch of the imagination. Oh, don't you do that. I'm so close to death. There we go. Chests. Pretty sure that I don't need any more loot out of any of that. So, as a result, I'm not gonna. Right. Let's just keep it going, though. I think we're in the place now where there's the blue dudes. Right? I don't know. There's another water bolt. Interesting. There just doesn't seem to be anything here. Because I know there's different sections of the dungeon that kind of go by the background of the wall. For example, this section here is a different background than this section. So it is basically different sections. And you get normally different types of dungeon mobs that spawn in each one. So it's just a case of I haven't really learned which ones spawn in which area. So I'm just going... I'm just experimenting, I guess, at this point. Oh, boy. Come on. There we go. Okay. There's like no one here. Good stuff. Good stuff, Terraria. Thank you. Thank you for giving me cool things. I'll tell you what, guys. Because we've been going for like 12 to 14 minutes now, I'm going to go ahead and skip ahead, do a bunch more farming, and then hopefully I should return to you guys when I have something cool to show you. So I shall see you guys in just a sec. Oh my good lord! Oh my good lord. Oh boy. Ha! What do I do? Do I attempt to go back down there? I have no health potions to my name. Oh snap. If I can get down there to my stuff really quick, I might be able to grab the magic mirror and just get the hell out of there. Oh. That sniper rifle just did 197 damage to me. He took me out the game, man. Oh, I got way too cocky down there. If you haven't noticed already, I'm trying to wait for my thing to regen. Crap. That was not good. That was not a good show, people. I just died. I died in a hard mode dungeon. That is the second proper death of the series. Ew. Well, there's only one way to solve this. Alright, legendary copper short sword, don't let me down! Alright, I literally just want to get my stuff back, grab the magic mirror, find it, and use it as quick as I possibly can. I've got nothing to my name right now. Nothing! Apart from 470 max health, which is pretty okay. Come on. If I find anyone, I literally just have to jump over them. That's all I can do. Oh no, I'm dead. Run! He's chasing me! Come on! Okay. Oh boy. I'm totally dead. I'm gonna die! No! No! Let me down! Suddenly, having a medium core character does not seem like a good idea. Especially not in late hard mode. Oh boy. Right. Okay, I'm going to skip ahead until I get back to my old base, and then we're going to try and scrounge for some accessories so I can get back down there and tear those guys apart! So let's get to it, guys. I shall see you guys in just a minute. Come on. Alright, Python Rage Mode inducing. Python Rage Mode is coming along! Those vultures are a pain in the ass! I'm gonna die. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh yes, this is great. I've made this really noob friendly, haven't I? I'm gonna die. Yep. Okay. Alright, this is not a good day. This day isn't happening right now. This was a very nice Sunday night for me, but now I'm just like, no, this isn't a very nice Sunday, not after all. Alright, let's try again. Alrighty guys, we're back at our base. Let me start off by selling a bunch of stuff, shall I? Die, and not die, actually. That might be kind of useful. I'm going to keep that, and I'm going to sell all of this lot as well. Alright, let's see what we've got in terms of weapons. I need to take some potions down as well, of course. Spelunker, no, I will take these down. What else? Archery, no. This has to be melee. Okay, this is great. I haven't got any hard-made weapons on me. KO cannon. Could be pretty useful, I guess. I think we did pretty well. Not? Okay. Put that on. Thank you. I am trying to think as quickly and as efficiently as I can. Okay, accessories. Sunstone. That probably won't be useful. Frozen turtle shell. Increased defense. Yes. Cloud and a balloon, I guess. What have we got in here? The sorcerer emblem? No. Do we have a warrior emblem? I don't believe we do. Okay. Interesting. Cobalt shield? Yes. Wings, I guess. Is this really all I've got in terms of a weapon? Oh boy. I am not looking forward to this. I'm not looking forward to this. Good lord. Alright guys, do I have any Hermes boots? Well, let me just check really quick. Hermes boots, that would be useful. No, just to get back there quicker. No. Magic mirror. Oh, a recall potion. I could use that to get back to the place really quick. Yeah? Yeah? Oh, thank God. Alright. Here we go. We're slightly better off. Obviously, I'm not going to take full damage because I have wings on me. I only have a KO cannon. This is the only hard main weapon I have. This is ridiculous. Alright. Here we go. Let's try our best. If I can get my stuff back, I am literally going to use the magic mirror and kaboom, just get the hell out of this place. This place is just full of murder. It's murder. I don't like it. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Shouldn't be too difficult. I just need to find the place where I was. I should be able to just follow this entire place round. If one of them blooming necromancers spawn, I might wind up being completely screwed because I can't take him down because I haven't got any ranged weapons. Okay. Careful, careful, careful. Okay, cool. Made it. Made that. Oh, boy. No. That is not what I need. Please leave me alone. Please. What do I do? I haven't got anything I can do. Hook. Oh, no. I've got slowness. Oh god, running out of health and health. Let's use that. I gotta get out of here still. Leave me alone! You sack of crap! Come on! You gotta be quicker than this! Come on! Oh, this is not doing any damage. Just let me get past, please. Just keep going. I must be nearly there. Right? There it is. Stuff. I see you. Okay, and magic mirror. Boom! Oh, get destroyed. Oh my god. Oh wow, we spawned right here. Interesting. Oh my god, that was a right shameel. Good lord. Oh, that was not a good trip. Okay, how much did we get? We got 20 ectoplasm. We didn't manage to get the keybrand, unfortunately, so we have failed on that front. But I didn't go back down there for now because, oh, I'm so scared. I'm so scared of that place. Those snipers absolutely destroy you. They absolutely do. They can wreck you in a couple of hits. And I must have had like less than 200 health at that point to have died that quickly. Ladies and gentlemen, the hard mode dungeon for you. I'm going to end the episode right there. I'm going to go cry in a corner to sleep or something. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy the video and of course you're excited to see more of the series, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. And of course you can subscribe if you want to know when the future videos are out. Medium core, ladies and gentlemen. Pretty brutal. Not as brutal as hardcore, obviously, but still pretty brutal in terms of losing your stuff. I don't even know if there's a despawn timer for Terraria. I'm going to have to research that. I know in Minecraft, if you leave your stuff on the ground for 5 minutes, it despawns. But in Terraria, I just don't know. I don't think I've ever had a case where things have despawned. So I'm going to have to research that for you guys. But for now, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for your continued support. And I will see you guys in the next episode.